I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Sometimes feel like we should tell him the truth.
Why? So he can relive it all in his head? It's better that he can't remember.
But if he really has this gift, he's going to discover it again on his own anyway.
And then they'll try and use him for his gift, and he'll become a weapon. They won't stop looking for him. We have to keep everything secret, even from him.
I'm so frazzled. Will you just make love to me?
Of course I will, darling. Oh.
Thank you.
want to see me in the panties.
Magic, bitch!
Ha ha ha!
wearing underpants right now. Just 'cause I'm small doesn't mean you can ignore me.
Hey, there's an emergency meeting at the Elven Forest. Commander Douchebag has decided to bless us with his presence. Let's get started. Humans and elves of Sauron, a great evil has descended upon us. After researching last night, I believe we are facing a threat to our entire world. Clyde's Fortress of Darkness is over 4 stories tall. So far, he has recruited at least 50 warriors to be on his team, and he is... You have something to say, wizard?
Nothing. Just think it's kind of funny how drow elves in the Middle Ages can use PowerPoint.
You guys, this is serious! Clyde is attempting to raise an army of darkness. I believe he is messing with something he cannot control. He has recruited many of our friends, and so our only hope is for our 2 factions to join forces.
Fuck that. We do not team up with fucking elves. You got a better idea, wizard fatass?
After what you elves did to us at the Battle of Wormsley Woods, you think we'll ever trust you?
Yeah, you tell it, butter. That was Jimmy's fault, and he apologized. Oh, we're apologizing now. How about we apologize for breaking the rule about using arcane fire magic?
Yeah.
Hey, that was the human's rule, not ours.
Join forces, my paladin ass. Only good elf is a dead elf.
Why don't you suck my elven dick, Butters?
Enough! Whether we are human or elf isn't gonna matter one bit if all of Zaron is taken over by German zombies. We saw what that green stuff does. We better figure out a way to stop Clyde or there won't be a world to fight in.
Even if we join forces, we don't have enough warriors.
So we recruit more factions to join us. The pirates, Federation, and... the girls.
The girls?
How, the girls are not gonna fucking play with us. Yeah, dude, we can't convince girls to do this.
No, but maybe the new kid can. The new kid has a power we have yet to understand. He makes friends on Facebook faster than any we have seen.
He is really good at getting Facebook friends, I'll give him that.
Find a way to get the girls to side with us, Commander Douchebag. I'll deal with the other factions. The rest of you, return to your stations and prepare for war.
Huzzah!
Any ally of the Elf King is an ally of mine, and my shop is open to you. We elves craft the finest shit in the land.